Percent. Latentio drives paint. Inside takes on Zubac. For Olynyk. You see those numbers, 11 points, nearly 4 rebounds, and not a bad number on the assists.
Again, especially what you had.
Trying to get Paul George.
Look for Paul George to make his offensive decision earlier.
Simone. Inside, Zubac maybe got a piece. They leave it for the big man. Picked his pocket. Warm it up. Gonna catch high, but never brought it down. And Collins. Terrence Mann's come down to me. Doc Collins. Let's see traffic fly by. Three ball up and coach. Collins, a quick five to start this third quarter of play. There's Harden wide open.
Look at this three-point shot. You gotta stay close to him and follow him around that screen.
Deontay George. Tapped away. George, Wolverine, he'll take on not one, but first and nine. And Clarkson starts to break with Collins. They slide it out, but Tequila, bang!
And what's it lead to? 3 points. Some shots, some flats.
Showed two defenders to Harden. He passes it. Goes inside. Denied. Zubac. 12 points for the big 7-footer. Contact out front. It's on Harden. Now they switch. Harden chases the rookie. Walker inside. Dish. A bucket. Inside. Floater. Zubac. Once, twice. And off it comes. And over 9 boards for Kessler. Clarkson in the paint with Dish. Lost turnover Utah. Here's a breakaway. Terrence Mann with a Showtime bucket. One. Down 13 at the half. Made a nice run to start the third quarter. But right now, they miss. Utah Jazz trail by 13. There's a pass to Kessler. Can't finish. Ball's loose. So Leonard at the line. Makes the free.
Spot all of those are within a half court game. Well, Kawhi is back.
And right on his belt. George, floater. Oh, beautiful range. Step back. Ball comes right back to him. He'll try it again. That's a strange. Westbrook. Back inside. Terrence Mann. Blocked by Kessler. Put back by Zubac. Are the LA Clippers.
Clippers just really outworking the Jazz. That's the pitch right there, giving himself.
Kawhi against Montecchio. Simone. Trying not to give it much space. T is a
tough shot off before the defense with the glass.
Clarkson forces it inside. KO stays with it. And one.
Took a while.
It did. KO with 9. Leonard strolls. Montecchio picked up a second foul. And a 3-point play. 29. So he's 29 here. And nearly a turnover. Olynyk saves it. Rack it with a two-hander. Paul George takes a bump. Paul George is in a battle for those. Ball poked away by the rim. Great hustle. There's a lob. George gives it up to KO. Not
here. More looks like that for Westbrook. Get back into this.
Maybe just a bit out of his reach. THT took it away from Paul George with Ochai. Collins, offensive rebounding.
That missed opportunity out there. Kawhi, Taylor Hendricks.
He's had a rough night, guarded by Montecchio mostly. Here's Collins, who's been off the mark. And THT. Jazz have not produced really a run since the opening quarter. Jazz high flying for the moment for the crowd. Back on the Jazz. THT leads it. Collins again. Rolls inside and one. Jazz making a push. 95-82. That goes off the back side of the rim and Sexton quick as a cat. Up and down. As the ball slows it down. Cross court pass. Ochai around Zubac. Finishes it.
This team in position. Ochai with a great ball.
assists of the night. There's a foul.
And very clever play right here. Paul George going back.
From here by 10 point game, 14 for Paul George. And the free throw, 13 of 18 for the Clippers, and the Jazz are 16 of 22. Open end. And now with 15.
You can see the shot there, more tighter.
Jump shot, two strokes stripped. Play and catch. Whistles. Winner tonight, 32. Jet to score here in the fourth. Two for two. Beautiful spin. TNT takes it to 2 points. Jazz have been 7 of 10 in this quarter. That's an air ball by Sexton. Coming on the 3-point line. One off rolls out front against Powell. He'll take the shot. He's got it. Collins comes by and forces the ball on the hands of Leonard. Around the horn.
Convince the officials that
the halfway mark on the fourth. Final quarter. Kawhi breaks free, baseline, slows it down, and